Another crucial topic in probability is combinational analysis, or known as permutations and combinations. So why we need permutations and combinations in the probability? Because in certain events, the events are very complex, and generally the enumeration of cases is very difficult and tedious. So there we apply this combinational analysis. So sometimes the counting becomes complicated, the way the things are being arranged, so n number of things are there, so there the combinational analysis helps a lot. So in this video we will start with the concept of permutations. So the concept of permutations you will apply in the questions where arrangement matters, where arrangement is very important, and the combinations will be applied where arrangement does not matter. So these are two different concepts. So in case of permutations, I'll just give you one example. For example, you have to set certain words. Now this is the word statistics. So here the arrangement of these letters matters. If you will put S and T in the last, the meaning of this arrangement will not be there. So in such questions, we will apply permutation concept. In case of combinations, for example, you have done the questions regarding we are taking out the balls from the bag. So we are drawing white balls, black balls. So if the balls are coming in different order, first we are getting red ball, then black ball. So arrangement is not that important. If we have to take a pack of cards, so we are withdrawing a queen and a king. So if king comes first or queen comes second, that arrangement is not that important. So you have to see in the question where arrangement is important, you will be applying this permutations, and when arrangement does not matter, we will apply the concept of combinations. The formula for these two are different. In case of permutations, we apply, we just write it like that, NPR. This P shows the value of permutations for N observations, out of which how many pairs or arrangements have to be done. So the formula is N factorial divided by n minus r factorial. While in case of combination, the formula is ncr. In case of p, we will be using the c term, that is combination, and formula is n factorial divided by n minus r factorial into r factorial. Another important thing is in case of permutation, we have another crucial formula that you will be applying in the questions. So depending upon the question, we will apply the second formula also. This formula is capital N factorial divided by small n 1 factorial, small n 2 factorial, small n 3 factorial, and this formula can go till the observation that will be given in the question. So these two formulas relate to permutations and this one formula relate to combinations. Now I will further clarify you this, the permutation and combination, with the help of one example. Now you have been given that you have three letters A, B and C, and you have to apply, you have to make the pairs of these three letters. Pairs means two terms will be kept together. In case of permutations, when you will be creating the pairs, it means A, B can be one pair, B, C can be one pair, C, A can be one pair. In the same way, B, A can be another pair, C, B can be another pair, A, C can be another pair. Because here we have said in case of permutations, arrangement matters. It means A, B is different from B, A. When the terms or the letters will change their place, the meaning will change. So these two are different, these two are different, these two are different. So if I will try to solve this question with the help of permutation formula that we just wrote, so the formula we wrote was NPR is equals to N factorial divided by N minus R factorial. So N here means total number, that is three letters were there, permutation, so pairs of two to each have to be created. So now we will put the value, N is three factorial divided by 3 minus r is 2 factorial. So factorial stands for you have to take back till 1. So 3 factorial means 3 into 2 into 1. divided by 3 minus 2 is 1, 1 factorial will be 1. So 3 2 is 6. So answer is 6. So when you will count this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we were able to make 6 pairs. And the answer has also shown us 6. So normally we can do like this also. But in case of the there are n number of figures, there are 52 figures. Then in that case this formula helps us. Coming to the combinations. If I take the same example for combination. In combination we said that arrangement does not matter. So it means here AB will be BA only because arrangement is not important. So we are drawing two balls, red and white. So it can be red, it can be white. Arrangement is not important. So here we can say out of three letters we have to create the pairs. So three pairs we can make because in this arrangement is not mattering. So here if I apply the formula of NCR, here the formula was n factorial divided by n minus r factorial into r factorial. So n here is again 3, c pairs of 2 to each have to be created. So 3 factorial divided by 3 minus 2 factorial into 2 factorial. So if we solve this, it will be 3 into 2 into 1, factorial means we have to take back till 1. Divided by 1 factorial is 1 only. 2 factorial means 2 into 1. So deleting this, you will be getting 3 answers. So you can see with the help of formula also we get the same answer. And when we solve it practically also, then also we get the same answer. Now another question comes to the minds of the students that where we will apply the concept of permutations and combinations. So one clue I will give you. You can apply the concept of permutations and combinations in the question where you have been given that you are drawing the balls and simultaneously you are drawing two or three balls. So we have 12 balls and we are drawing 5 balls, not one by one, but simultaneously. So you can say that out of total 12 balls, we are drawing 5 balls. So when simultaneously the things are done, simultaneously many things are done together, if it is done one by one, in that case, you can apply the simple concepts of probability also and these permutation combinations also. But where the drawing or cards are being drawn from a pack and simultaneously we are drawing two cards or three cards. So there the concept of permutations and combination will give you perfect answers.